process. The blue line is getting a switch. Which gets them another twist. Breaking point. Now drivers are going to control their robots. 31-42, feet of the scale for the blue legs. Dalek's picking up the power play. Headed over to the scale for the red lines. One view for each lens. But now the blue lines come back to their second view. Feet of the scale for the blue lines. Blue lines has their switch as well. Red lines has their switch. 42-81 the Bulldogs, looking to get power view on board and take two for the McIntyre and Terry strain zone. There go the Bulldogs, taking out the power view up to the scale. That's going to be their third as it gets on board. It does. But it looks like the blue lines is better positioned because they still have control up there. There goes the blue lines, they're going to let them take power up. 45-73, he's sending all power beams over to the blue player. Yeah. 31-42. Amateur grabbing another power beam to the scale for the blue lines. So contact between the Dallas and the 43-10. Turns out the Dallas are getting to the scale with that power beam. Has enough on there to be able to keep scoring. As we have 30 seconds left. Each alliance always gets switched, blue alliance always the scale. Avengers coming to mind, the Dalek's coming to mind. The Bulldogs keep sending power cubes to their human player to get more power-ups. We've had a forced power-up play for the blue alliance and a boost for the red alliance. 8 seconds left. The Dalek's are going. There goes Aperture, they're going up. Oh.